can't take this anymore.
Keep your voice down. Sophie can probably hear us.
I don't care about her. This is about you and me.
Cool. But who are you? No one else has ever been here before. Hello? Anybody there? Sorry. My name is Sophie. This is how we say hello. This used to be full of life, vibrant, just like my life. I used to be so happy. Everything's changed back home. My parents always yelling. I don't know how much more I can take. That's why I come here. Special place to escape. Oh my God. How in the world did you do that? This is called a flower. Come on. I want to show you something. These are called photographs. You take a picture of something you like, and you can keep it forever. That's my house, where I live. Where do you live? Where do you come from? Up there? Up there somewhere? Wait for me! I don't really have many friends. Do you have any? Where you come from? Yeah, I hear you. Being alone sucks. It's called a teardrop. I guess you could say it's what we call an emotion.
Sophie, my name is Leo, and I'd like for you to come to my planet with me.
So you do talk. After all.
There's no sadness on my planet. I can leave right now.
I do wish I could go with you, Leo. I really do. But the truth is, I know I can't escape. Not forever. Do you understand?
No, I do not. You said you never wanted to go back there again.
I guess I'm just gonna have to face whatever's gonna happen. But you being somewhere out there, Leo, will make it easier.
You to have this.
Is this a piece of your heart? It's called Fred. one more thing before I go.
Back here. We are not finished.
I am not talking to you while you are screaming. Enough already!
There's a star.